Well, hello there. It's been a while since I posted a video, so I might as well do another one. Keep you guys up to date on what's going on in the tower world. And we're about 200 feet up. Yay! And we are gonna change this light because it's dead. It's out. The SARD marker lights are about 200 feet up. And we got to be very careful when we open this up because the light on the inside could be broken. And I'm doing this with one hand. So let me move my phone over here. There we go. And let's take a peek to see if the light is broken. Oh, it's broken. Look at that. Okay, so I'm gonna put down my phone for a second so I can actually grab it with two hands. And we have a broken bulb. Yep, broken bulb at 200 feet. Yay! Okay, so I gotta use a needle nose pliers and twist that off, and hopefully it's not too much of a fight. And and then replace it with a regular standard bulb. Newer towers have LED lights, so they don't go out as often. And I will replace this, and we will come back to it and turn it on together. Sweet. All right, we changed the light bulb, and Justin below is going to turn it on. And hopefully it turns on. I told him to count to 15. And there it is. Yay! Light changing at 200 feet. So when he shuts it off, we'll put this back on. I don't want to put it on just yet. He's supposed to shut it off. Alright, shut it off. Maybe he's counting to 15 to shut it off. There we go. Okay, so now I put it on. And we lock it here. Open a little lock there. Come over on this side. Throw up the lock on this side. Look at these steady hands. Boom. And boom. And look at that. No problem. I've been doing this for too long to have such a steady calmness. And then he's supposed to turn it back on. And we will be done. And the next fun part is actually crossing from this leg across the pole to the other side to get to the ladder to go down. And that's how we do things. Good stuff.